Yeah. Big drop off. And there's like a 2 foot drop right here. Holy crap. Huh? I don't know if we can. It gets like up to here, deep right here at the bottom. Yeah. Like what? Like right here, it's like that deep. And then right here, it goes there. There's like, it's like a 2.5 foot drop. It decided it wanted to do that itself. Here, stick your stick in there. See how deep it is. Well, don't stab it.
Come on in.
Yeah, it'd be pretty rough on your feet. Huh? Did you say a deer? Oh. That's cool. Gabe, back off, man. Just chill out.
Oh,
this is all muddy and yucky over here. I probably want to go over the side because you see how deep the footprints are in that mud.
Yeah, let me see.
My freaking camera, there it goes. Ooh, it's so veiny. Hey, seven in front of you. I'm a jerk. Yeah.
Oh my gosh! Ow!
Be careful.
I'm gonna keep them left anyway. Well, they didn't leave, they just went back. I just wanted to see this part right here. It's so deep.
Or use the stick with it.
Okay.
Doesn't matter. I mean,
Oh wow, we can't get down there.
Huh?
Wait, is he crazy? I'll take
a minute. Yeah, Gabe, what are you doing, man?
He can go. He can be able to
go. Wow. I'm not gonna do that.
Wow.
How about maybe down here?
Yeah, that's probably more.
Oh, that's not bad. If it's not bad, it's not bad.
Well, not... Let's just go.
Here.
No, like the last part right there has got like a freaking 10 foot drop off. You gotta slide on a boulder.
It's not 10 feet.
Dude, look at that. 8 feet?
It doesn't look like it gets any better.
It yeah, it does. Huh? Well, we'll go down here and see. Well, we'll just, okay, we'll go down and see.
We'll go first.
down the other way, there's like a rope road where you can pull yourself up. That looks awesome. People are using it.
Okay.
I said that.
I know, there's people pulling themselves up this way by it. Huh? Gabe said there's people pulling themselves this way with it.
Yeah.